Hello, good morning HKG children. Today we are going to learn to recite a new poem, Mary Had a Little Lamb. So be ready with your English rhyme book with page number 2323. Are you ready children? Yes. All of you will repeat after me. The name of my poem is Mary Had a Little Lamb. Mary is the name of a girl who's having a little lamb. You can see in this picture. Now what that lamb is doing, we'll come to know through this poem. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rule. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rule. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Have you ever seen lamb going to school? No. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Now we'll sing this poem and learn it. The name of my poem is Mary Had a Little Lamb. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rule. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Once again, children. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rule. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Okay, children, your today's practice work is to recite this poem again and again and learn it. Goodbye, children. Take care. Thank you.